In December last year, President Yoweri Museveni launched the distribution of farm inputs to farmers across the country to improve agriculture production and productivity. Recently, Prime Minister of Uganda, Robin Nabanja, officiated the handover of 20 trucks to farmers in Kakumiro and Kagadi.
Of the President, I hand over the key for Bafumambogo.
Congratulations.
The Deputy Resident District Commissioner, Benjamin Tomosime from Bogo Clan, who are among the beneficiaries, has asked the farmers to ensure massive production coupled with value addition. He adds that government has transcended from giving out hand hoes to distribution of tractors as a measure to mechanize and improve the agriculture sector in the country.
Government initially, when it had just come to power in 1986, it was giving out hand hoes. The generation of hand hoes has gone away. Now it is time to give out tractors. And if tractors can come to the district, now they have descended down to clans. Now what exactly do you expect? This is initiative through President Museveni to commercialize agriculture, to make sure that people do mass production.
Abiola Musoke, the chairman of the Mbogo clan in Kagadi district, says there is need for government intervention in supervision and servicing of the farm equipment so that it does not become a burden to farmers who need to change from subsistence to commercial agriculture.
Communication in that, to see how the machine is being used, to see how it is being serviced, particularly because a machine that is going to be used in farm mechanization, agricultural mechanization, requires constant supervision, servicing and repairs. So I would request for government not to sit as...
Bernard Mumbere, the publicity secretary of Mbogo clan, applauded government for giving them tractors. He asked the general community in Kagadi to embrace the opportunity so that they all benefit from the government programs.
It is trying its level best to make sure that everything is mechanized, especially in agriculture mechanization, and this is the way to go. We highly appreciate the opportunity given to us as the people of Kagadi district under the Bafumambogo clan that we have been able to get a truck.
Farm implementation to develop the people. This machine is not only for Mbogo clan. This machine is for everybody. Because for us, we want every person who wants to practice agriculture by to come and use it.
On behalf of Kagadi's local government and on my own behalf, I want to appreciate the effort of government for giving us this tractor. And my appeal to the people of Kagadi is to make sure that we use it.
Farmers and Mbogo promise to utilize the equipment.
Farmers you know, when the mechanical work is applied, the work becomes easier, more than manual work. That is what I'm most assuring people. Let us use this chance as people of Kagadi and around the Kagadi district at large.
This becomes the third tractor in Kagadi district, being distributed by the Minister of Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries, with the sole purpose of mechanizing agriculture to ensure economic transformation. The first batch of 26 tractors was distributed in the districts of Hoima, Masindi, Kakumiro, Kagadi, Chenjojo, Chegegwa, and Mubende. Report compiled by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.